Snow making its way in from the west. Well, we've had some light snow and flurry activity around in places this morning. It is this 4 to 6 hour burst of snow making its way across the state from west to east, centered around the evening commute that could make for a slippery evening commute in quite a few areas. Away from the coastline, we are expecting with that snow for temperatures to be near or below the freezing mark. These darker shades here indicating the potential of a half inch to an inch per hour with this burst of snow coming through. And as I mentioned, kind of centered right through the evening commute. It wraps up between 7 and 9 this evening from west to east. And from there, we're looking at clearing skies overnight tonight and partial sunshine, 30s to maybe even up near 40 in a couple of southern locations on our Tuesday afternoon. By late in the day, a couple of mixed showers make their way through. That is a warm front that pushes temperatures with a southwest wind into the low and mid 40s on Wednesday. Sharp front arrives later in the day. Winds switch to the northwest for the day on Thursday, and that's going to bring in some colder air that we'll have around all the way through the end of the week. As far as accumulation, these aren't epic numbers. We're going to have many different snowfalls from the beginning of winter to the end of the winter greater than this, but it is just the fact of the timing where the height of this is right during the evening commute. You're going to want to factor in some extra time if you're going to be heading home. Beyond that, the warming trend through Wednesday and then the cooling trend through week's end.